When we all stayed in Winnipeg, a separate us could be. We thought we were in for a bit of luck, about a 3 week spree. And then we learned some steps to take to flatten out the curve. Don't touch your face, wash your thoughts, and send in the reserves. Hot soapy water, 20 seconds or more. Don't touch your face, and stay 2 meters apart. With blistered feet and aching bones, we still maintain PT. We kept a routine, ate healthy food, and did more TP. But when we got a chance to help, we did not think of rest. For whether we march or fight, my friends, we do our level best.
Regimental Band of the Royal Winnipeg Rifles, quick, wash hands.